Well, I thought they were actually playing pretty well lately, and then to beat Boston College at Boston College, you know, is a great win any year. So I'm actually happy for Maine. I think it's great for our conference. Binghamton beat LaSalle that day, and Maine beating Boston College is definitely good for our conference. So, and they beat Princeton last night, so I want to say they probably won five of their last six, and the only loss was UConn, where they were tied at halftime, ended up losing by 17. So this is a Maine team that has good chemistry, and it is really playing well this year.
Definitely a little surprised when ACC team, you know, they're pretty good. But it just goes to show, you know, our conference is pretty deep. You know, some teams have beaten some good teams, and can't take anybody lightly. We're playing away, so it's definitely going to be a challenge for us.
We're surprised. I mean, they're coming out the biggest win of the season, so you're going to have a lot of confidence coming into the game. So we got to be able to handle that. Know they're going to be coming out shooting, ready to play.
Well, I think McLemore, their best player, is a year older. Junior Bernal is now a senior. Seems like he's been there forever. So they have the experience, and I don't know. You know, you just, from the outside looking in, you just wonder maybe their chemistry is a lot better, because I hate to use the word underachieve, but I've always felt they've had good talent, but for whatever reason, they weren't able to have real successful seasons the last few years as long as I've been here. But I think that they're just, you know, they're buying in, whatever.
Well, they're bringing almost everybody back from last year's team besides Accaoui. You know, they have a good point guard, a very, very good shooter, and a solid big man down low. So, you know, they gave us it was a pretty good game. I remember last year we played without Mike Trimboli, which is, you know, similar to the team this year. So I think we have a tough game coming up for us. We have to be focused. You know, they play very good defensively. They try to keep the score down. So I think we want to get out there, push the ball a little bit, and, you know, try to score and also defend.
Well, I think we have to, you know, rebound the ball. It seems when we win the battle of the boards, you know, we get most of our wins, and we got to keep getting, you know, a better guard play. That's important to us, and just get more consistent. You know, when Evan plays at a high level, you know, and Garvey Young, you know, we're pretty good. I think Mojo offensively has been very consistent this year. Two tough shooting games, Delaware, Marist, and we came off the wrist injury. But we got to continue to encourage our guards to get on the glass and get some offensive rebounds and create more scoring opportunities for us.